So, you're planning on getting a Yorkie. I absolutely love my Yorkie, and here are 10 reasons why I think you should get a Yorkie. I've also got a bonus reason for you. Stick around till the end. If you're new here, welcome to Woof Gang. We make amazing dog videos, especially of Yorkies. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button to stay tuned. Now, 10 reasons to get a Yorkie. 1. They are budget dogs. Small size, which means smaller appetite. A bag of dog food for your Yorkie tends to last a very long time. You don't have to spend too much on his needs, and this makes it perfect to own a Yorkie. 2. They are freaking adorable. They are one of the cutest dog breeds out there. Often when I take him out for a walk, people cuddle and play with him cause Yorkies are adorable and irresistible. 3. They have a hypoallergenic coat. Only a handful of dogs have beautiful and exotic coats similar to that of Yorkies. They don't shed so much, so that makes it suitable for people with allergies. 4. They coexist well with other dogs. Most dogs will try to dominate other dogs. Yorkshire Terriers, on the other hand, would rather play than pick fights. They will tolerate other pets skidding around them. This is adorable in case you have other pets at home. 5. They are incredibly loyal and loving. Not only do they love spending time with you, they will truly love you. Yorkies are very loyal dogs, and many Yorkshire Terriers spend their time happily following their owners around. While Yorkies may love other people, you will always be the number one human. 6. They are intelligent. You can teach Yorkies all sort of fun tricks, and obedience training is really quite easy with Yorkshire Terriers. They are highly intelligent with a high need to please, which results in them being wonderful students. 7. They have a big personality. Many people adopt Yorkies not realizing how big their personalities really are. This is either a big draw or a major con, depending on what you want in a dog. Yorkies are little dogs, but be prepared to treat your 5-pound Yorkie the same way you would if he were a 100-pound retriever. Yorkies need a lot of training, they need to learn obedience, and they need to be socialized just like any other dog, or their personality may take over, and instead of a pleasant, friendly dog, you'll get an aggressive ankle biter. 8. Their small size is an advantage. Yorkshire Terrier's small structure, which makes them an ideal pet. Not only do Yorkies not require a lot of space to be comfortable, but they are also easy to carry around and manage. They also can't reach and grab stuff off the table. They can also be carried into many stores and can even sit in the cabin on the airplane flights instead of the cold and often dangerous cargo hold. 9. Easy cleanup and maintenance. One of the most common complaints of any dog owner is the need to constantly clean up shed fur in the house. However, the Yorkshire Terriers have hair, not fur, and sheds very little. Also, they don't drool. This results in a cleaner house and greatly reduced housekeeping maintenance routines. 10. They love to sleep on your lap. The label lap dogs have been given to Yorkies because they absolutely love sleeping on your lap. It gives you an amazing opportunity to cuddle and bond with your dog. Now, here's the bonus reason. Forever puppy. Have you ever wished your dog could stay as a puppy forever? Well, Yorkie puppies are amazing, and what's even more amazing is they continue to look like a puppy even when they have grown. I see so many Yorkies that are fully grown, yet they still look like puppies. Hope you found your reason to get a Yorkie. Woof Gang here, new videos every Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. One subscribe is equal to one bloop, so bloop that doggo.